Well, Mr. Lee's out of town. Who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to stay busy. Might help him too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No, why?
I'm just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to.
I should check out Lee's office. Need help with those veggies?
I learned a long time ago, you're more help staying out of the kitchen than in it.
True.
You want me to call Mrs. Morales first?
I'll be fine. I suspect she'll be relieved to talk to someone who's been there.
Pete, glad to see you're okay.
Hanging in there.
May said you were at the
bar. This office is locked. How do I get in there? Thanks. I appreciate it.
I don't feel safe in
here. Yeah, yeah, that's right. You walk away. All right.
Maybe there's a vent somewhere. Huh. Never seen that room before. Whoa, what the... High voltage lines. What needs this much power?
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't know when that will be. What would Ben do?
That room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's parents. Looks like there's a keyhole in the frame. I thought Lee's parents abandoned him. Why build a shrine to the people who threw you away? This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance. Lee's journal. Bet this fits the lock in the portrait.
You're right.
Lee did so much for New York. I can't believe he was hiding such darkness inside him.
Oh, he's Asian. Yeah, I know about, definitely know about racism. Or should I say, a victim of racism in a white country.
Hmm. Some kind of puzzle lock.
That seems right.
Yin and yang.
Whoa. What are you hiding, Lee? Lee's giving his powers to the others. How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed phase shift? Lee sure is obsessed with masks. Is it a Jungian thing? Like, he needed to pretend to be someone else to let his darkest feelings out? Pretended to be a demon until he became one. MJ found at the auction house. This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next. Creepy. It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence. One more. Through the floor grate. Now, how do I get out of here?
Perhaps maybe the same way you came in should be suffice.
Hello, Peter.
Mr. Lee. I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
You can get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
But the bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
Yourself there right now, isn't it?
I finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey! Just checking in.
Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah, see ya.
Dinner? What should I cook? Black Cat's been here. She was doing this in person the first time I caught her. Or did she catch me? This can't just be some elaborate flirtation. Hasn't she heard of dating apps? She's up to something.
Of course she's up to something.
Got it. That's Ty Stone's place, and it's full of priceless art. You're playing with fire, Felicia, but I guess that's how you roll. Oh, hi, Doctor. How are you?
Parker! Exciting news. Come by the lab.
Like, now?
This is my defining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool. I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
Okay. Be right there. Wonder if this means I have a job again. Guess I can stop by. Just for a minute.
Yeah, right. If 1 minute, you mean as in like 5 hours. Yeah.
Sable units requesting status update for Little Tokyo. Need reinforcements at outpost.
Today is a day to suffer. Morning, honoring fallen heroes like Jefferson Davis. But it's also a day to vow. It stops here. Some people say I blame everything on Strider.
Well,
I don't blame him for the bomb. That cowardly act is squarely the responsibility of whoever committed it. If we're gonna keep New York safe, we can no longer tolerate the kind of lawlessness Spider-Man and his ilk represent. This is our city. My God.
Sable ought to put me on the payroll.
No shame. Here's your stuff.
Must have triggered a bomb. I've got to disable it. Bet you 10 to 1 those guys didn't even have licenses. Help the guys who didn't blow up City Hall.
Yeah.
Those Sable guys don't like me. So imagine how much I don't like you. Good at recruiting. Backing you up, sport.
Yeah, right.
Step in before they rack up a body count. Hey, rooftops are for barbecues, not firefights. Okay, I think I'm gone.
Finally.
Hey, Doctor.
Yeah. Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff.
Well, I can do that. And the fun begins.
Running tests on carbon nanotube biocompatibility.
There we go.
Decent candidate for a direct tissue interface, but I feel like we can do better. Graphene. But the structure is super unique. What is this?
Ooh, great. This might take a while. There we go.
Oh, awesome! It's been nano-latticed. Wow, that's strong. Could be a great structural element for a prosthetic. Doc's messing around with superconductors. That was close. Very cool. Complex oxide ceramic. Perfect type 2 superconductor. It'll run hot, but maybe good for an outboard controller? Some kind of polymer.
Thank you. Something tells me that this is definitely there. Oh God, I hope this is over soon.
Some kind of polymer.
Holy shit, gotta stop it here. I'll continue with the next one.